Portions of tonight's news are brought to you by Tizer Meats, located on Tizer Road, next to Warren School.